The elephant is considered to be the largest animal in the world. They have four legs, two big ears, a long tail and a long trunk. The long teeth of an elephant are called the tusk. The trunk is used to breathe, suck water, to lift things, etc. Elephants are herbivores and they prefer to stay in forests, but humans capture them from forests and use them in circus, wood mills to lift heavy wood, etc. Generally, they are gentle in nature. In many countries, they are used for religious ceremonies also. Elephants have high intelligence and high memory power. In the forest, they travel in groups under the leadership of a leader, usually the oldest one. The group will include elder elephants, baby elephants, etc. The elder one always tries to protect their younger ones from any other enemies. An elephant can live for more than 60 years. Nowadays, the number of elephants is reducing because they are hunted by humans for their tusks, which is very expensive in international trade. If proper rules and strict action is not taken against this, elephants would soon fall under the endangered species category.